This one looks good, doesn't it? Okay, we stop you.
Yeah?
Good as anywhere. Okay guys, that's the shelter set up. There we are, look at the bed in there for Kibs. Looks like she's going to go and wipe the stick out again. Kibs, back this way. That's home for the day. Let's harvest some wood for the firebox. Some dry twigs. Started, hopefully. Seems pretty dry. Bigger chunks now. Okay guys, we've got the onetigris firebox. Perfect for one person. I'm going to set her up slightly different today, huh? I'm not going to use the front plate as such. It is badly warped now, but it still works. Ash. Okay. So what we're going to do today is, instead of putting the front on, we're just going to use the plate holders, or the cup holders, whatever you want to call them. And this will give me a bit more space to get some wood in. I haven't tried it before, but I've seen a couple of people do it on the old tube. So we'll see what it's like. And I've got this off my Kerry Kettle hobo stove to use then, to put me cup on. But there we go, that's how we're going to use it today. So you get a bit more space for getting the wood in. Yeah, it works fine the other way, but it's a bit fiddly, this one, I must admit. Okay guys, I'm just about to start the fire. I'm going to use char cloth and a little bit of fat wood to get it going. How are we going to do this? Let's use that, scrape a little bit onto there. Just using the back of the knife here. Getting some fat wood off. Not a great deal. Hopefully that with the charcoal will be enough to get it going. The charcoal off, it's not charcoal. Hopefully it will. So we've got that. We've also got a little bit of birch bark here as well. So we'll use that as well. This is a bit damp because we just collected that on the way in. Right, so what we're going to do is tip that onto the charcoal off, and then hopefully with a few blows that will take using me at the saw today for the first time. It's a great little bit of kit, cheap and cheerful, but it's helped today. We've got some sticks here when it gets going. I'm debating a feather stick or not. Ain't gonna do any harm, is it? Well, this is the way I'm cutting today. New knife is on its way. Long Dog Smithy messaged me yesterday to say it's been posted, or he was about to post it. So I'm looking forward to receiving that. I think that should be enough to get us started. Let's see how we get on. Here we go. I probably should have done this situation now, thinking about it. Well, I've got a bit more space. And I just slide it in. That's what we're going to do. Hopefully you can see this. Okay, that's taken. Give it a good blow now and hopefully we'll get a flame. We've certainly got smoke. Get on the fat wood, you bugger. And we have flame. No, it's gone. We have flame. Can we keep it going? There's the question. There's the hard part. Some sticks in there. And hopefully it will take. The wood is quite damp. But I'm hopeful. And if not, we have got the firelight in here we can use if we need to. A cappuccino on the go, girl? And we'll think about something to eat, shall we? Yeah? Sound a good plan to you? Sounds a great plan to me. Let's have a nice cup of tea first. Well, cappuccino. We don't want tea. Thinking about some dinner, yeah? These are nearly done. Sausages are nearly done. We might let Kibou have a little treat and have a bit of sausage. Mum would have it after the day. We're doing an egg. Make sure these are cooked. Last thing we want a bit of food poisoning. A tad more oil. I think we're only having one egg, girl. I don't want to. Oh, the eyes again, man. Oh, chicken egg, girl.
grabbing.
Won't be long. Wait on my young lady. To you, we have got a lovely bit of beef. Enjoy. A nice raw beef bone. That'd be delicious for you, that will. Yeah? That's all you're getting. Greedy mare. Go on, eat it. That's yours. This is mine. Oh, egg sticking. Make sure this is cooked. She wants an egg. Come on then. If you want an egg, have an egg. What have I got to mix up for you? There you go. Go on and have an egg. For those of you a bit concerned, Kibou's on a raw meat diet, so eggs are a standard part of her diet. She enjoys them. When they're on this diet, salmonella is not a concern for them. Or E. coli. That's all they eat, so their bodies can cope with it. Well, I think the egg's done. And we're gonna go and eat. Okay, so we're all fed. Now we're just going to chill out, watch the fire burn, and listen to the sounds of the woods. Those keeps. Okay. She's still very, very tired after the hike yesterday. I'm not quite sure what she's done with her bone. I think she's just gone and hid her. We're just basically going to stay here now till the fire burns out. And just unwind. And listen to the woods. I don't know if you can pick it up on the camera, but there's been a robin in front of us.